The city of Allentown is using the power of the sun to keep the streets clean. Today, the first of 250 so-called BigBelly solar trash compactors was unveiled at 12th and Hamilton Streets outside the Allentown Public Library. The compactors hold about 5 times more trash than a regular trash can, so they won't have to be emptied as much. 100 of them will be installed side by side with recycling kiosks in high traffic areas of the city.